because we're thinking about where we got to let go. Amen. You know, you can't just get up here and preach and just be happy and still go home and do what you do. You know, even if you're not preaching, if you say it, you still can't do certain things.
Amen.
And so you can't just go anywhere and do any kind of thing and think that God is going to bless it.
Amen.
You know, God, please bless this. This man been mad. He's been telling you he's going to marry you for 15 years and you still ain't got with him yet. Then it's time to let him go. Because he don't want you. You know, he's getting his benefits. Why marry you? You know? We want to pray for him. No, just get out of the situation and begin to move into what God's called us to do. Amen. Amen.
Amen.